Okay, right, we're on the new dryer now, the hot point ultimate S line. We've got bedding in today, so this is my first time I've put a bed in, so I'm presuming with it being a bigger kilograms it won't get as tangled as much. So I'm gonna put it on a baby delicate because I think that is also classed as a delicate wash. It's on the delicate dryer, and on the other dryer it did say delicate on its own, so I'm presuming that's what it is. I've got it on cupboard dryer thing. So I'm just gonna press start, it's all sorted, hopefully. We'll see where we go. It should take about an hour and 25 minutes. could have to baby dry cycle done and delicates. I'll see you in the next video.